Good morning, everyone. Finally, I'm inside Yorkdale Mall. After 3 months, I haven't been to any of the mall because it was closed. So now it's starting opening, but not a lot of people in here right now. It's kind of sad. It's different life now. So I'm gonna show you. That's a hall drive-through. Not a lot of people here. You see it. I observed that a lot of people wearing a mask, which is good.